We went straight to Tommy's house afterwards out in Jamaica Estates, just to cool out for a minute. I mean, I love this nigga's crib, man. It always reminded me what I wanted to have eventually. A fat new crib like his shit, one day.
We was wilding panini in there. In and out, nah, I mean, son. That shit was raw, kid.
Yo, you know, check this shit out.
Mogul up against the motherfucking glass and all that shit.
What the fuck is this, huh?
Pants! You can kiss my ass! I had my damn
mind.
Fucking run it! Get his ass!
What you be watching in your house, man?
Shit is bugged out.
This nigga be bugged out.
Damn, son, done.
Look at all this fucking cheddar, kid. We should have been doing clubbing, baby.
Don't you shut the fuck up, man? You trying to get us knocked?
What are you talking about?
I know you don't want Keisha to come down here.
Yo, chill, man. Please don't have Keisha come down here flipping on us 3 o'clock in the fucking morning.
Yeah, yeah.
This shitty-ass rabbit stinks.
I know.
It smells like pussy.
Oh, shit.
Smell like a pile of bullshit.
Now, Keisha was a bad motherfucker. Tall, dark skin, some big-ass tits. Looked like a ghetto Naomi Campbell and shit. A dime for real.
Yeah, whatever. Let's start counting this money, man, before y'all niggas start stashing shit. Y'all know how y'all get down. Come on, Don. I'm just joking, baby. I know.
I say sorry, because you hurt my feelings.
This nigga saying this.
Tommy, what is going on, and why y'all making so much noise?
It's these niggas right here. I told niggas shut the fuck up.
Sorry, Chief, baby. That's my fault.
I am trying to sleep. God.
Yo, I'm about to go get some sleep, my damn.